Hi, my name is Paul Fei, and with today's video I'd like to introduce the new Christmas collection, which is another collection of 10 of my own pieces. And since you've enjoyed the first collected works edition, I figured that you'd probably enjoy another printed version of my Christmas collection. And yeah, let's have a look inside. Well, that's what it looks like up close. I've already used this copy, so it's not in perfect shape anymore, but that's fine, I hope. As you can see, the books are hand numbered again, and I'd also be happy to include a signature or dedication if you'd like. And here are the 10 pieces I've talked about. The first piece of the collection is the Fanfare on Adeste, Fideles, or O Come All You Faithful. And should make a great entry for your Christmas services. At least I'm planning to use it for my services. And it's very loud, it's very festive, you can use trumpets. And it should be fun. I hope you enjoy the video. This mighty fanfare is followed by the Concerto-Prelude on Joy to the World, which is not as loud as the fanfare, but still very joyful.
Thank you.
Following the Concerto Prelude on Joy to the World, we will hear two other preludes, including some harmonizations on Quem, which is a very beloved Christmas carol here in Germany. And the second one will be on the First Noel, which is equally as beautiful, in my opinion.
Thank you.
Well, after hearing these two more quiet pieces, it's time for something loud again, I guess. The next piece is the second fanfare in the book, which is on the hymn In Dulci Jubilo, which is another great Christmas carol in Germany. And I think the piece was played on the Wöhlorgel in St. Thomas Church in Leipzig. This very loud fanfare is another very joyful piece, which is the trumpet fanfare in C major, followed by a very quiet meditation on In the Bleak Midwinter. After hearing these very soothing sounds of the strings in the meditation, we will hear two other joyful pieces, which is the Intrada Festiva in G major and a very joyful but short Christmas prelude on Fröhliche Weihnacht, which is probably German-only Christmas music, but it's very joyful, so you could use it anywhere, I guess. Arrived at the last piece of the collection, which is of course a toccata, and this toccata is on Hark the Herald Angels Sing, which should be perfect for a Christmas postlude. And before we are hearing that recording, I'd like to say thank you again for all your support, for watching the videos, for liking and commenting. I'm so happy to read all the comments and answer them, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed this new collection, and please let me know if you're interested in other ones, like for Lent or Easter, in a printed version. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the toccata, and I'll see you next time.